You ready, Yagami-san?
Yeah, let's do it.
Hey, that's... Yagami. You got balls showing up around here.
Let's go, Yagami-san.
Okay. Why am I back? Almost there. Nice. Almost there. That'll do it.
What the? Yagami!
Buy me some time, boys. Do whatever it takes.
Hey!
I've been waiting for you. Yes!
Damn it! Gonna have to try something else.
Fight like this. Find the light switch, Yagami-san.
Give me a second.
Thanks.
Inezo, hey! Doko yagatta!
Almost there. Nice. Almost there. Nice. Almost there. That'll do it.
This guy's tougher than he looks. Keep it busy, boys.
Hey!
Damn it! Stupid gun!
Yagami-san!
Let me guess, turn the lights on? Can't you do it yourself?
Give up.
Get in there, boys.
Hey!
Almost there. Nice. Almost there. Nice. Got it.
Finally, I was getting bored of waiting.
Sugiura! Don't worry about me! Just go find Kaito-san!
You think I'd let you do that?
Yeah. Now you got it.
You're bad.
I'm done playing. Time to go in for the kill!
Finally, I was getting bored of waiting.
Sugiura! Don't worry about me! Just go find Kaito-san!
You think I'd let you do that?
To go in for the kill!
Really, guys?
Hamura. Surprised you decided to stick around. Not gonna try to run?
Go fuck yourself, Doc.
Let him go right now.
Huh. What makes you think you have the upper hand here?
Kaito-san.
Hey, he sounds worried.
Oh, oh. You piece of shit!
You asked for it.
This time, let's finish it for real, assholes.
That all?
Just need a minute, Kaito-san.
Sure, what's the rush?
This what you want? I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Ah!
Is it over, Yagami-san?
Yeah. Glad you're okay. Come give me a hand.
How do you feel, Kaito-san?
What, me? It was just a scratch. I'm good on my own.
Still acting tough with lead in your stomach? Who are you trying to impress?
Yo, let me jump in too. Higashi. Matsugane-san, too.
My van's right outside.
You two get him to a doctor. There's something I still need to do here.
Got it.
Guess I'm joining your little party. Not even the threat of death can stop you guys.
Took you long enough. Hey, it's about time you give us some answers. I'm done wasting time on you, so just cooperate and it'll all be fine. What, your murderer friend abandoned you? Not much use if he won't come when you need help.
Boss, listen. Things are gonna get ugly if I die here. Neither of you will survive the aftermath. It's not too late to put a stop to this. Just end this fucker and be done with it. And if I don't, the mole will kill us both. Is that what you're saying? Look, some people you can get away with betraying, and some people you can't.
And which am I wonder?
Boss.
Pick your poison, Hamura. You die betraying the mole, or you die defending him. We're going to bring this murderer to justice. Now tell me where I can find him, and his identity. Answer me!
I'd rather die.
What?
Don't play dumb with me. You think I'm gonna talk that easy? Pull the fucking trigger!
If you say so. Huh. Didn't think you'd really stand your ground.
We can't stay here. Who knows when his backup might arrive?
Are the Matsugane still after us?
Most likely. Embarrassing as that is to admit.
Well, guess we gotta figure out how to make you talk.
Huh?
Luckily, I've got a place in mind. You heard of the Honmaruen Cabaret? It's a Kyore stronghold.
What?
I'm sure your former prey will be thrilled to see you. If they can't break you, I don't know what can. I doubt you'll last, though.
It'll be damn interesting either way. Now come on, let's go.
Here he is, the man of the hour. Glad you could make it, Hamura. And you must be Patriarch Matsugane. It's a pleasure to meet you. Though if you ask me, Dojo leadership should be better at keeping their dogs chained up.
Agreed. There is no excuse for how I acted.
Shioya-san. We're gonna make Hamura tell us who the mole is. Think he can keep us safe till then?
Maybe. Maybe not.
This is what Chairman Kajihiro wants. You don't want to disobey his orders, do you?
Well, that's rude. I still haven't paid you back for what you did to me. If you don't mind, I'd like to settle that first.
For what I did? You're the one who kidnapped Mafu, you. If you ask me, you got what was coming to you.
Fine. Under one condition.
What?
Once you're done with him, you give Hamura to us.
Gladly. What, no witty comeback? I think that's a first for you.
Shut it!